Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Superfan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Smacked it down! Huh?
That COV propaganda was driving me up the wall. But you've sure got my frequency locked in, sugar.
Just die so I can get my phone.
Try to keep up.
Thank you.
One more step! That's going in my report! But we're an up here down! And the police the afterlife!
Maurice ripples with satisfaction. You will go now into the depths of Heck, where evil has made its nesting hollow. Dark heart has forgotten how. to beat, you will remind it, and then stop it. Maurice thought that sounded better in his head.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Mods and Meds. Don't get shot too much now.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop-ass.
Thank you.
life.
Two more of them.
Three more of them. Sweet.
Why?
How did I manage to do that? Hello.
Come on.
Thank you. Prince, you stink. You do. Someone else picked up. More damage. need that anymore.
You're gonna die.
Loaded up with salt!
What I need to do through the cryo challenge. Come and get it. No, I don't need to do it anymore.
You are most useful to Maurice. You will be of the greatest help in future research. Maurice has such plans. Yes. Complete this and reap your reward, despite...
Thank you.
safe.
Killing time!
Zero, let them in. Zero? They're here, buddy. Open up the door. Oh, great, now Zero's missing. To my office/museum-grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Welcome to Atlas. Rebuilt this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets! You're back! And in one piece! Not that I doubted you, I will never doubt you. I'm rambling. What do you have?
On the Zanara, a family tree burns to ash. Listen for yourself.
What an absolute honor to have all of my dearest siblings here today on the Zanara! Yuko, good to see you! Go easy on that nacho fountain, though, sis. Isaku, glad you made it! Sana, enjoying the Narian cigars, are you? Don't see Naoko. Maybe she's using the
What the hell? That was the Defense Command Center! Oh no!
Reach! All troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero?
Thank you.
back on! Hurry!
Reese, it looks like Zero murdered all the defense personnel.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Okay, dog.
While their fields are active. Take them out! Can't hold out much longer!
No.
We need those turrets online! Hurry, Vault Hunter! Eat that tasty Atlas tech! Ha ha! Yeah! actually survive this! Head through Atlas Tower. My troops are still holding it.
Anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees' organs than your guns.
Damn you, Katagawa! My brand! down. This whole assault falls flat on its face. Get rid of those know-hows.
Down. Reese, you got any more firepower?
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Huh.
nice and quick. I move in, take Promethea, and make Atlas a subsidiary of Meliwan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Meliwan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family. You're just a competition.
Right, so many times I read a butt hurt. He dead as fuck.
Cha-ching! That's the sound of opportunity! May they bring you many kills!
To inherit a siren's gift is also to inherit her curse. This is the choice of a siren presented with death. Pass on the gift and burden someone worthy, or release it and burden an unknown soul who has no idea that the entire universe is about to want them dead.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese.
Attack! No!
doing? How the...
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you.
Do I pull off this stash?
Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It's the best thing anyone has done to their face ever. It deserves a medal.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zenara destroyed. No more parties. Just cold space.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Ah, there you are. Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions.
nothing. I got all day, but not for you.
Shoot! I need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting. Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Did it, killer? It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
Something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important.
Stop saying skin.
Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
A dark heart has forgotten how to beat. You will remind it, and then stop it. Maurice thought that sounded better in his head.
serving up fresh hot death.